Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Okay, I've done everything up to challenging him, only not challenging him. I sold all the same stuff. I think I actually managed to sell an extra minigun than last time. Otherwise, yeah, I've talked to everybody, said everything the same, only just did not challenge him. Because the entire town starts going after us. A stair stepper exercise machine. Can I science this? That's a good question. Failing to learn anything. Bench press. Treadmill. Punching bag. Oh, I can actually use the punching bag. Can't use the other equipment though. Bench press. These guys have their backs turned, right? Not that guy, but I've just recently saved, so if he attacks us. What's this? Oh, cheesy poofs. Yeah, I want the cheesy poofs. Alright, cool. Done. In here. So we're checking this side of the street now. Although I think I've already gone in here, haven't I? Pretty sure I have, just gonna double check. Have I? Maybe, maybe not. No, I didn't do that over. My bad. You know, we would have been messed up without that lighter. Alright. Down with Lo Pan. You no mess with Lo Wang. Alright. Okay, oh, there's the dragon. Got it. Before I even mess with him at all. Let's look around in here. Empty. 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 Damn it. Training mat. No, I am definitely not a spy. Oh, this is a separate room. Alright, let's talk to him. Bare-chested she-man. How may I be of assistance? Who are you? I am the dragon, protector of the people and sworn enemy of Lo Pan. He and I are the last masters of our fighting style. I'm not too bad at hand-to-hand combat myself. Want to give me a try? The dragon studies you. I regretfully cannot let one of your skill level hurt himself. Herself? Beg your pardon. Okay, but can I ask something else? Teach me how to fight. Then we will begin. Oh, please don't kill me. Let us begin. Follow my lead. Alright, I'm gonna automatically do it. Okay. I'm gonna do something sometime soon. The dragon is very good, but you have learned. Training is done for the day. Okay, unarmed is 70%. I don't know what it was before. Lessons are more than just physical, grasshopper. Ponder this and return tomorrow. Alright. I might very well do that. Let's get in here. Nice. 2 stim packs, 2 fruits. Anything else in here? No. Nothing of interest, anyway. We and I be moving. I don't suppose you will barter with me. No. Can I just wait till tomorrow? It's late anyway. So it's 70, right? Midnight. Morning. Let me just see something. Unarmed. It is 70. It's interesting. I had no idea there'd be actual trainers. I'm used to just learning by reading books. So you can train with him apparently once every 24 hours. 75%, that's pretty cool, pretty good. I might need that someday. Gonna come back. If I remember. Come back and train some more. I just don't want to waste time right now doing it. Okay, so let's head up to the next block. So this is what, again? Chinatown, San Francisco. Isn't there more to life than this? Treat our people with respect. Long live the dragon. Boxo noodles and fruit. Huh. Yeah, there's nothing to take. Let me just see if there's anything in here while she's... Okay. She walks away. She walks out of the building, even better. Empty. Chest. Not often you see chests. Okay, we've got 2 throwing knives. Someone just came in. Okay, 2 more buildings this way. And 2 that way. Alright. Look out for Lo Pan. He's trouble. We've got a break in the fence. Anything? There is stuff. Can this guy leave? Oh, someone else walking in. Is there anybody in here besides her? Oh, yeah. What to do is let this person leave. Beats me, who are you? Thank you very much. Anything in that? Cigarettes. That's empty. I want the cigarettes. This place is heavily patrolled. Those punks are always so loud. Who are you? Ready for that person to leave? Nope. Come on, the other lady's coming back. Screw it. Nuka-Cola. Boxo noodles. She walk in here? Let me just look here. Might be empty. It is empty. Yeah, I've been to those. Okay, someone just walked out. I don't see anybody here. Oh, where was it again? Here? Crap. Nope. Thank you. I don't even know. They might not even do anything if they see me take stuff. I have no idea. Now, I've been in here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I have. Move along, little doggy. The person's blocking the... Okay. There's two people in there. Right. Left, and they left. Okay, good. Not a hubologist or hobologist or whatever the hell. At least not as far as I know. A club. Alright. I'll sell anything, man. Okay. Done in here. These guards are not very useful. Okay, there's a lady here. Let's go in here. Empty. She's still there. Nice, I got some assorted crap. Let's just see if there's anything in that. They're usually empty. There's some money. And some booze. Pleased to be exiting the facility. Or not. Oh wait, I can actually... She went in the other room. And now she's back. I know it's ridiculous for 12, but $12. Ooh! That hot chocolate is a little too hot. Okay, good. Back in the other room. Oh, there's a dude right there. Crap. Alright, he's leaving. She's facing the other way. Hopefully that's... No, she turned around. Are you leaving now? No, she's gonna stand in the corner. This is not Blair Witch, you don't have to do that. this guy's coming back. It's just gonna... I know it's ridiculous. It's just gonna bother me knowing I left it behind. I'm hopeless, guys. Sorry. $12. He left. Where is she? She doesn't look like she's moved lately. She's still there. I was about to say she's facing the other way. Taking it. Alright, done. That is ridiculous, guys. Don't you dare tell me it's not. Oh, I was like saying there was a hole in the fence, but we can just get through here. Anything around the outskirts? Okay, Chinatown. Done. So there's some kind of entrance to something there, and there's another zone or something this way. You enter the dockside area of San Francisco. You see a large oil tanker floating in the water ahead. The sound of seagulls can be heard in the sky above. All right. Oh, we got caravans here? You see a dirty, ill-kempt person. There's a car on the ocean there. Too bad it's rusted out. You know what this music reminds me of? Well, not this part, but the part with the voices and all that. Very mysterious sounding. Planescape Torment. And I know it's... I don't even know if it's the same composer. Not sure. I'm thinking no, but I could be wrong. Hold on a second, guys. Yeah, like this part. My back hurts. You like fish juice? Not this early in the morning. Oh look, another tourist. Interesting. Let me head down here before I check out these buildings. Set of wooden stairs. Yeah, no kidding. This is one of the best homes we've had in years. What, out here on the beach? Fresh seafood every night. Tasty, even if it has two heads. Oh, you guys are used to things with two heads, though. Here's some kids. You see a kid. Ew, what's that? Wanna go swimming? We live on the beach. This car has been poorly parked. Unfortunately, it is beyond repair. That's funny. Alright, nothing much to see down here. Well, some kind of item in here. It's shaped like a fish. Ah, sea air. What is this? It's fish. Alright. I'm not gonna steal a fish right in front of him. A forklift. This forklift is inoperable. I don't suppose we can repair. Does nothing. It's also the best home you've had in years. Okay. These fish are just laying out here, so maybe I could just take them. These fish have two heads? A scaly looking fish. If cooked, it would probably make a tasty meal. Jeez, this thing weighs 8 pounds. There's a car in the ocean there. Too bad it's rusted out. Yeah, really. These people don't have stuff, of course. They're poor. There's a woman just passed you. I know you want probably cleaner ones. Beggars can't be choosers, Myron. Alright. Except for that area. Oh god. Guy's hanging out near radioactive goo. Well, we'll head this way. Sun, fresh air, and seafood. What more could anyone want but a bath? Vault of the future. Stack of tires. Yeah, vulcanized. Like, is that a... Can I just go in? Is that open? Is there another... Oh. Okay. Hello? I always did like the waves. Move, Myron. No, I won't get out of your way. Next time you'll get out of my way as well. I'm not going to pick up any more fish. They're too heavy. We'll be moving on sometime, I'm sure. I love living on the beach. This car is a little wet and cannot be repaired. A little wet? This junk is almost... washed away. You like our homes? Not especially. Wasn't there someone in here as well? Looking fish, and then we got this fish, scaly fish. Not gonna take them. I'll bet the kids love it here. You guys seem to love it here. I mean, it's gotta be nicer than other places, I guess, but I guess it's all relative. Oh, the blades! An advertisement for Blades brand razor blades. Are there blades here? I'm getting sick of fish. Caution, construction zone. Radioactive goo. Nothing out of the ordinary. Okay, who just ran in there? Was that you, Myron? This barrel contains some green glowing goo. The nuclear trefoil symbol gives a clue as to what the goo might be. This barrel is probably empty from the hollow sound. A set of old rusting pipes. Forklift is inoperable. Cannot repair that. I always did like the waves. Water tank. A large tank that holds liquids. In this case, you believe that it was designed to store water. Very empty metal shelves. A Watts Electrobox power generator. Fairly standard as backup generators before the war. Science it. You're not actually doing anything. Science it! Watch him lose interest. How did I know? For science! You can do that, but will you? This computer looks like it is barely functional. He'll run for this. Willing to learn. Yeah, let's actually try, okay. I don't suppose we can try to repair this. I cannot get there. Not repair that. Alright. Okay, we're done here. Is this a ladder we can climb? How would I get over there? Climb the ladder? Oh, wait. Nope, I can't go around that way. That's a good question. I don't know if there's a way to get to that ladder. Or why we'd even want to climb it in the first place. A pipe that has been snapped in half. It looks like it rusted until it collapsed under its own weight. A simple altar made from painted wood. My back hurts. Guys, get away from that. Guys, get away from it. Get away from it, guys! This way! Come on, you idiots. His back hurts too. This forklift is inoperable. We can't look at any of these boxes, unfortunately. Well, that's a way into the boat. What's it say? Something he mumbles as he approaches something. Mumbles to himself. Ah, what atrocities did poor Ming do in a past life to deserve such misfortune? Now the Lo Wai comes to me, and what good could possibly come of it? None, of course. None at all. I noticed you seem to be upset about something. I was just wondering if I could help. My problem? He laughs bitterly. Lo Wai, you do not wish to know my problem. To hear of sorrow such as mine is to forget the sound of a child's laughter and the warm embrace of a lover. No, trust me, you do not wish to glimpse my personal hell. Hmm. I'll be his therapist. I'm sorry things have been rough for you, but it might help to talk about it. If you're willing to talk, then I'm willing to listen. Fine. You want to know my problem? I'll tell you. 2 years ago, my brother, who looks very similar to me, had an affair with a local gang leader's girlfriend. The gang leader found out about it, and my brother fled town. The gang caught me instead, and thinking it was my brother, they severed my penis as punishment. Now I piss through a tube. Okay, I had no idea this was going in that direction. Well? Oh no, I'm not done yet. Then my beautiful girlfriend left me because I was no longer a real man and could not satisfy her. She then married my next-door neighbor, who also happens to be my boss. Now, all day at work, he orders me around and mocks me with my co-workers. And every night I must try to fall asleep to the sound of him making love to the girl I should have married. Oh my god, that's horrible. That's horrible to say this. Wow. I'm not sure what to say. That's a terrible story. Yes, this I warned you about. Now let me be. I have nothing else to say to you. But, leave me be, little white. Okay? Is this the boss? A dock worker. He looks up as ears approach. That's what it said. What do you want, little white? What are you guarding? Everything. Don't try to be funny. Can't you be more specific? No. Now back away, outsider. Well, alright, bye. I need to use the motorboat. And I need you to bleep right off. You're not permitted to use the motorboat. Hell, you're a low Y, not a she. Alright, I'm going. Sheesh, some people. Alright. Oh, this is the motorboat. Possibly. This boat looks barely seaworthy. Wow. We want to use that thing? For something? Dirty bilge water. Junk. The junk is almost washed away. Alright, let's go into this boat, I guess.